The first final in the Olympic sprint canoe event at Eton Dorney was the men's single kayak race over 1,000 metres. The start list featured at least four paddlers with major titles to their name, including the defending Olympic champion Tim Brabants of Great Britain. But it was the Canadian Adam Vancouverden who took the early lead and powered along the course, staying ahead for three quarters of the race. But at the crucial stage, Vancouverden was caught and overtaken by the Norwegian Erik Veras Larsen, who timed his performance to perfection, winning his second Olympic gold medal after also winning this event at Athens in 2004. Gold goes to Erik Veras Larsen of Norway, silver to Adam Vancouverden of Canada, and bronze to Max Hoff from Germany.
It was an amazing race. I managed to start a little harder than normally, and I could actually relax a little bit in the midsection, and then I knew I had a good finish. So it was an amazing race, and I had like a backflash to 2004 when me and Adam had the same race going. So it was just an amazing race to manage to do it once more. I worked really hard with my coach Ian Madsen and Olympia Toppen and the Norwegian Olympic team, and everyone has put in their best effort, and that's why it's so good to manage to give something back this time.
I'm being very positive that I got a medal. Obviously, I know how hard this is, and you know, everybody's out there looking for the same thing, so I wasn't the only one trying to win the race, clearly. And I mean, every time we line up, you know, it's so close, and it just comes down to a few strokes. And this morning, Erik was better. And
you did everything right.
Yeah, I feel like my race plan went really, really well. I was going really easy, and it was moving really fast in the first half. And I was really, really comfortable and looking forward to a powerful finish. And just having them in the corner of my eye might have affected my finish a little bit with my composure. But really, I mean, I did everything I could. And I'm really happy that I held off Max. He's another good friend of mine. And, you know, I can find the silver lining in silver for sure.
It was a hard, really, really hard race. I think everybody at the start was really nervous. And it was not so easy on the course to get in your stroke, and because you had a lot of pressure, or I felt a lot of pressure, and I was not that really free. But in the end, I'm absolutely happy with the third place. It's an Olympic medal, and the whole field is so close together, and it's so, yeah, the others are so incredible good athletes, and I'm very happy for them. And I think now I need some more minutes, and this evening I will be very happy when I go into bed with my medal.
But there's nothing more you could have done in that race plan.
I don't know. I think it was a good race. Maybe in the middle it was not. I did it better in training the last weeks, but I think my finish was good. But yeah, I'm not absolutely happy with my race and with my tactique. But in the end, the third place, it's the optimum I could get.